I will try to cover briefly a view of somebody being in the industry 40 years in different places, and it's definitely big changes. You can see them. They're already happening in some way or started. Usually Europe showing the most impressive changes, so that are later on moving to the rest of the world. My world is more Latin or Americas. And so what you are seeing here is what we are going to see a couple of years later. And the European industry looks very challenged, very challenging. The challenges, environmental, sustainability, new concepts are gaining on carbon footprint and all that. I mean, it would be different. I see for the younger generations getting into this, they will be very busy with other type of things that we were not looking at that time.